What's up YouTube, it's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments below. Now, today we're going to be talking about Power Season 5, and we're going to be talking about Tony Terezi. Connie, will she expose Tony Terezi, Tony the Rat Terezi? Will she expose him in these next couple episodes? So leave your comments, theories, everything down below. Let the people know, let the fans know what you think is going to happen. And how do you see this playing out this season? Now, I'm going to break it down. I'm going to talk about your boy, Tony Terezi. And as we know, he was released from prison because he agreed with John Mock and Cooper Sachs to pretty much give them information on Tommy Egan and also Ghost. So, Tony Terezi really don't care. He told them that, you know, he just getting close to him and that's about it. That's all. And Connie, she still was like, okay, what's going on? And we've seen in this last episode, she asked Tony to tell her the truth on what's really going on with this whole Tommy thing. Now, I don't think Connie knows that Tommy is Tony's son at all. From what I know, I think she still is clueless on who Tommy really is. And I see a lot of people in the comments was talking about they think she heard Tony call Tommy's son, because he made Connie go in the back. And when she was in the back, you notice in that scene, they kept going back to her, showing her listening. She was trying to listen and hear what was going on. And you can hear him say son. And like I said, they kept going back and forth. So Connie, she's probably aware that Tommy Egan may be Tony Terezi's son. I mean, just think about it. All of a sudden, the kid come out of nowhere and, you know, Tony Terezi's been locked up and he's all of a sudden so close to this guy. Connie is not stupid. And she told Terezi, she was just like, look, it don't matter who you snitching on. It don't matter who you ratting on. If they find out, if the Italians find out what you're doing, it's over for you. And he knows this. He knows this. But he gonna keep playing it off like everything is cool. And even, like I said, even his family, they know the truth. They know the truth. They was questioning it. They was questioning Vincent at that little party that they had. You know, the guy asked Vincent. He told him pretty much, only people that get out early is people that snitch. So, Tony Terezi got a lot of explaining to do. Eventually, he will be caught up on his actions, whether it's by Tommy or Connie. Now, Connie, she was already tripping. She seen him on the phone. She was like, okay, who are you talking to? Who is that? And he lied straight to her face, you know, and I'm pretty sure it ain't the only time that he's lied to her. But how long would this lie last? How would it last? You know what I'm saying? Especially when Tommy finds out. What would Tommy do when he finds out about his dad pretty much being a rat? Now, as I said before, you look at Tommy Egan's body language, he does seem like he's aware on what's going on, or he's at least questioning what's going on, because he found it weird himself that Tony got out all of a sudden. He was wondering himself. That's why he made Joe Proctor go do some research. And also, Joe Proctor got some new information. Hopefully, he lets Tommy know that John Mock was on this foul. So, if he tells Tommy that, yeah, I got some new info, John Mock, he let him out. So, watch what you tell him. And that's what he told Ghost. They need to tell Tommy to watch what he tells Tony. And that's what I think is going to happen. And then Tommy, he went in there and he talked to Tony. And Tony, he makes it so obvious. He keeps saying, just let me know what's going on. What's going on? Can I help? Can I help? What's going on, son? Let me know. He's making it seem so obvious that he wants some type of information. And you can tell by Tommy's body language that he's like, oh, like, why are you so eager to know what's going on? Like, why do you want to, I mean, I know you want to spend time with me and everything like that, but you're so eager to know what's going on. And I give Tommy his props for not giving Tony Terezi any information yet. Even after Joe Proctor told him everything was cool, Tommy has still, you know, kept his ground. And he's like, nah, you know, I got a party. I got to, you know what I'm saying? I got to handle, you know what I'm saying? He's not giving him no type of information at all. He probably think it's a wire on him. Remember, Tommy was locked up too. He been around the game a long time. He know people just don't get out all of a sudden after serving a life sentence. Then all of a sudden you just get out. So you best believe Tommy's like, I don't know about all this, but he wants to have that relationship with his father. This is something that he's been missing out on his whole life, and he wants this. And he knows he probably got his mother's words in the back of his head telling him that he's going to use you. He's going to use you. He's no good. You can't trust him. And I know that's what Tommy is thinking. It's in the back of his head like, man, she may just be right. I can't trust Tony Terezi. He's a guy that can't be trusted. Then you got ghosts in his ear telling him that Tony Terezi pretty much blackmailed him twice and that he can't be trusted. So Tommy, he got this in the back of his head, but he hasn't confronted Tony Terezi about it. He hasn't came up and just told him, like, look, like, what's going on, man? Like, for real, did you snitch on somebody? How are you just getting out? How are you just getting out all of a sudden? You know what I'm saying? He hasn't actually told him that, but he is aware on what's going on, I think. And I don't think Tommy is going to tell Tony Terezi anything. I hope he doesn't. I really do, man. Because if he does, it's going to be bad. The only other thing I can think that may help John Mock and Cooper Sacks is that tracker. So Tommy has to watch what he does, man, because he got that tracker on his car. And we know Angela, she found out that they're tracking Tommy. So hopefully she can go in. She can try to save Tommy, even though she probably don't give a damn about Tommy. But she knows she has to save him because she can't risk him falling. She cannot risk him falling, because if he falls, then maybe Ghost falls. Then maybe everybody else falls. So they need everybody out to stay strong. They can't risk, that tracker. They can't risk Tony Terezi getting any information. None of that. It cannot happen. Now, my question for you guys is, what do you think is going to happen once the Italians find out? Once they find out about Tony Terezi being that rat, being the snitch, turning on his own son. I mean, this is blood. This is his actual flesh and blood, and he's actually turning on him. And what do you think they're going to feel about this? What do you think they're going to do to Tony Terezi when this is all said and done? I think he's gonna have a very hurtful punishment. Like I said, this organization, as of right now, it seems like they're having a lot of issues. A lot of issues. Ever since Tommy has joined and been a part, they have nothing but issues. So whoever's going to get hurt is going to suffer a whole lot of pain. I guarantee it. It's not going to be pretty. That's just my opinion. But you guys, like I said, you let me know what you think of this, what you think of your boy Tommy Egan, what you think your girl Connie's going to do when this is all said and done. She don't like rats herself. You already seen what she was on. She don't like no damn rats. And that's what Tony Terezi is. She ain't on that shit. Will she, will she go tell Vincent or Sammy or somebody else that, man, he's a rat? Will she do that? We really don't know a lot about Connie. But like I said, you can tell in her body language that she's a person big on loyalty too. And she don't like that snitching shit. She don't care who is on. And Tony Terezi, he got a death wish, especially once this truth comes out. It's going to be bad things coming his way. But like I said, thank you for all the support and love. I'm going to drop probably a couple more videos. Probably drop one more tonight for you guys. And we're going to get ready for episode 5. It's going to be big. And I can't wait. Remember, Kendrick Lamar will be in episode 5 as a special guest. And from what I know, he's going to be connected to Kanan. And hey, I can't wait, man. It's going to be a very big episode Sunday night and Saturday night for the people that are watching on the app. But let me know what you think of it, what you think of Kendrick Lamar coming to power, what you think of Tony Terezi, Connie, everything. And I will continue to bring you more power content in the future. But I ain't going to keep y'all up too long. It's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
G-Packs, every hour on the hour. They shoot when I say shoot, so I'm in a position of power. You fuck around if you wanna.
and dental get touched. I don't need niggas for support.